Prince William has released a new charming picture with George, Charlotte, and Louis to mark Father's Day. The photo was taken last autumn during a family trip arranged by the Duchess to visit her former childhood home, Jordan. But the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge are not the only royals celebrating this special day. The Buckingham Palace shared this lovely and melancholic picture of the Queen herself and King George. The Prince of Wales has also shared candid old pictures. Some with Harry and William on the lawn of Glasalp Shiel, a royal lodge by the shores of a lake on the Balmoral Estate. And others with his father, Prince Philip, the late Duke of Edinburgh. Stop.
Do you agree with our picks? Check out this other recent clip from LMT Infinite Channel. And be sure to subscribe and ring the bell to be notified about our latest videos.